Okay. Yeah. Oh, Spartacus, my first horse lips. My first horse lips. Oh my God. That's the problem. The mayor needs to feel horse lips.
Huh?
The mayor needs to feel horse lips. It'll be all be over. Why are you afraid to show your face? Don't you believe in what you're doing?
Don't you want I don't believe what you're doing.
Why?
Because you're for animal abuse. I don't even want to talk to you. Get away.
Why am I for animal abuse? Could you tell me one thing? Could you tell me one thing that's for animal abuse?
I have nothing to say to you.
Could you tell me one thing? I'd really seriously like to know.
I have nothing to say to you.
Why? There's no dialogue with you guys. Why is there no dialogue? Why? What are you afraid of? I'm not afraid to tell what I believe in. What are you afraid of? What are you afraid of? What are you going to put over my picture this time?
Nothing. I just want to see that lovely face at home.
Look at this.
There's a documentary coming out. I want your masterpiece that you're filming. Did you cover all the accidents? Do you need me to give you a list?
This is bullshit. You know that,
it's
right?
A bullshit? Really?
Yeah.
That looks like it really happened.
Yeah, because I know everybody and I
The horse is not really on the floor lying.
For 3 minutes.
The horse is not really. She's holding the sign roll. He's really standing up.
It's an accident.
You make it look like he's dead. You make it look like he's dead.
I don't know what an accident is.
Have you gone to the stables? Have you met Spartacus? I felt horse lips in the palm of my hand. Spartacus horse lips.
I would go to the stables, but there's so much racism and there's so much obnoxiousness from the drivers that it wouldn't be safe.
Oh, excuse me. PETA dresses up like Ku Klux Klan.
I'm not PETA.
PETA dresses
I'm not PETA.
Are you guys the ones against PETA?
You see PETA here? I don't have PETA.
Are you guys against PETA?
I'm against you.
They dress in Ku Klux Klan outfits.
Way to change the subject.
Who do you belong to?
Why?
Why did the driver say? Why did the driver say all that racist and homophobic stuff? Why did the
Jew hate it?
Because just before that, they said your wife is going to have a stillborn child. That's why. So what's going to be the headline? You already did pro-carriage industry troll. What's going to be the next one? You guys are bullies. You know that? You're bullies. You're ideologues and bullies.
You would have loved killing the Jews. Great capo. You've been a great capo.
You should spend more time looking into equine behavior than Googling me. I'm nobody. There is no abuse here. The only abuse I've seen is from you guys. The only abuse in 7 months of filming is Botox. Speaking of Botox,
go ahead.
Oh my God, she's too much.
Hey, the bar's closed now, man. Hey, the bar's closed. Where are you going? The bar's closed. The bar's closed.
Carriage horses. Abuse, if you love animals.
Animal abuse.
You should know better.
Shame. Moron. Shame. Go get a drink. Go get a drink.
Have a nice ride, guys. Have fun.
Don't worry about it. Spend half the time looking into animal behavior rather than Googling me, you could actually help some horses. Would you like to help some horses? You could actually help them by looking up equine behavior rather than Googling me and my Medicare.
Huh? No, but she needs to know that. Some people do care about animals, you know?
Then why aren't you helping horses that need help right now?
I am helping horses that I'm trying to get them not to get killed anymore.
No. This is not killed. This is horses.
Oh, okay, fine. We'll get one that is killed. We'll get two that are killed. And you know, folks, you can look this up in newspapers. We're not making this up. They tell you there's one accident every 40 years. Does that look like once every 40 years? Does this look like a horse that's alive?
This is alive,
by the way.
Does that
look like a horse? That horse was a runaway horse.
This horse is riding today. This horse is in the park today. What did you just say? What did you just say?
He said Sandy go home.
You said Nazi go home.
He said Sandy.
No, you said Nazi. You're doing exactly what you do to the drivers. How do you like it?
Hey, Sandy, why don't you film me giving out flyers to the people?
I am. I wish I could have a discussion with you. I really do. I would love to have a discussion with you, but you don't seem to be interested. No.
No dialogue.
Are you the driver in the launch?
Huh?
Yeah, she's the driver.
I'm the driver.
I'm a tourist.
They
launch
you out. I'm with you guys.
Yeah, you are?
Your friends are here.
Oh, yeah.
I'm an animal activist.
Oh, she's the driver.
I hate
my friends are here.
Yeah, I'm one of them.
I'm with them. Oh, he's against them too?
Yeah, I hate horses.
He has no idea who I am. They come up to me and they go, I don't know how you sleep at night. You're an animal abuser. Oh, yes. Yes. Oh, horse lips.
Sweet horses.
are you? What's his name?
Mickey.
Mickey! Mickey! See, all five fingers, no fingers lost. No fingers lost.